All right, are you guys ready? We're gonna jump into 150cc. I haven't lost a single race yet because those were easier kart classes, but now things are gonna get difficult. Thanks for watching, it's Abdallah here. Hi, how are you? 150cc, the most difficult. We just unlocked Toad and Toadette. And we have the Toad car. And we also got this little bullet thing too, remember? We unlocked that. It has 4 speed. But as you can see, the Toad car, yeah, as far as the baby cars over here, the bullet is the fastest. I would probably do this one the most, but we did unlock Toad car, so we're just gonna go with Toad car. It's cute. All right, 150cc, we don't have any trophies in this, so we're gonna knock out 1, 2, 3, and 4, and then we're gonna be pretty much done with the game. So let's knock it out. Let's have a great time with the Mushroom Cup, and we've seen all these before, so we're already familiar. Now, some of you guys might be curious, well, it's Toad and Toadette, what's their special? Oh, you'll find out. You'll find out very soon. Whatever happened to the Super Mushroom, right? Is that an item? I don't know, maybe it's their special, or maybe they get triples, I don't know. We're gonna find out. But their acceleration stat is really good, so they're just like the babies. They're very lightweight. Star School. All right, we're just gonna go. We're gonna burn it. All right, here we go. First play, okay! Ooh, that snipe was so close. Can you not? Who is this up in front? Mario and Wario? Why would they team up against me? You can hear Toad's raspy voice, of course. Oh, blue shell, dodge! Oh my gosh, I don't think I could dodge that with a mushroom. Oh, that's the first blue shell I ate. Okay, this game, they're not messing around now. Fair. All fair. I was used to the game being easy. Now the game's hard. And I have to work my way through. I could have Whoa. That was an amazing banana. Yeah, eat this instead. I don't know what I'm gonna do with this thing. There's no shortcuts that you can take with this. Okay. Instantly, as I get my item. It's fine. I can snake and do a lot of mini turbos here. Of course. Cool. Put that back. I need to stay on my side of the road, but I want to get this. Block that. How far away are they? I'm good. I win this. Unless I eat 1 and 2. Oh my gosh. Unless I eat 1 and 2. But my acceleration stat is huge, so don't worry about it. Toad, go easy. You can't be jumping up and down like that while Toadette's driving. All right, 140, man. We got this. Let's get a perfect 40. Will I drop a level in Mario Kart Double Dash? I don't know. Here we go. Toadette, she's so great. All right, look at those pigtails. Come on, Toadette, push. There we go, get that big boost. Okay, so I don't know if you saw in the item roulette, but my special is the Super Mushroom. And I don't think I can get that in first place. So it's kind of like the babies. Yeah, it's kind of like the babies where you really only get your item when you're trying to catch up. It's kind of like a pity item. Okay, well, Wario and Mario are right next to me. And I like this pairing in 150cc because it's not like a normal pairing. The pairing is really, oh, unique. Oof, oh, that's some really, really high tide. Okay. Maybe don't go that way next time. Got it. Watch out, Cataquax. I will not eat one in this entire series. I will not eat a Cataquax. Okay, I will take 2 of these. Thank you. Perfect item management. We're going to launch that one there. And I'm going to use this to block anything that's coming. There's no sense in just burning it right now. Okay, this is... Yep. Oof! That's right. So in this game, the fake item blocks... the fake item blocks are trans... Okay! Are translucent. Oh my gosh! Get launched. Excellent. Excellent, Cataquax. Thanks, buddies. I thought that I could bust out the mini, the dodge or the blue shell, but could not. All right, anyway, so fake item blocks in this game are translucent, meaning that if there's a red shell coming behind you, you can't use a fake item block in order to block it. Mario Kart 64, you could, and I think Super Circuit, you could. There were fake items in that, weren't there? I don't know. But that was kind of interesting, so I had the wrong item on that. But the Cataquacks were launching those guys out of the way for me, and I just skated right on past, which was amazing. All right, here we go. Baby Park with some baby characters. I love that artwork over there that shows, like, Baby Mario and Baby Luigi from Mario, what is that, Super Mario World 2, Yoshi's Island? Yeah, that game's really fun. All right, here we go, Toadette, go. Okay, you think I need those items. Wow, Mario's fireballs are just coming right at me. Block, easy. Item management here. Watch me juggle all these items in order to keep them up. That's a fake. All right, here we go. I don't need that. Oh my gosh. Who threw that? Who throws this shell? Honestly. Ooh! Ooh, there's no invincibility frames. Go, go! Give me a Super Shroom or something, man. You owe me. Okay, that was terrible. Oh my goodness. Hello? I didn't get an item. Who shells, man? Okay, we gotta go. This is why Baby Park is the absolute worst level. Are you kidding? Are you double kidding? I'm gonna drop a level. Yes, the special, go! I dropped a level, and it was on Baby Park. So Baby Park is notoriously bad. Because I ate 20 shells, and there's nothing I could have done about it, because there was all over the place. Okay. Mario and Wario, I gotta keep an eye out for them. That was really hard. Alright, no worries. You know, I'm not gonna drop a set. We got this. Come on, Toadette. At least I got to show you- ow! At least I got to show you the special, right? We got to see the special? And these characters are not messing around. Like, you have to earn your way through this. This is not a given anymore. Yeah, the off-road stat on this vehicle is awesome. So there's no sense in doing any mini turbos over there. Oh, you guys took that, huh? All right, cool. What? Weird. I could have chained that. Whoa, all right. Weak. Launched. So close. Fake item block, all right. What do we got here? Tried to put that right in front of them. Remember, there's no dragging in this game, so you can't just like hold an item behind you. You have to be like right in front of them and then release it. And I do not want to go on that sand right there. All right, we're gonna do that. I think I'm, yeah, that's not worth doing unless I actually need the two items. Block, excellent, but I still get pokied. Oof. All right, I'm gonna take this. Why am I holding on to two fakes? Yeah, I can't do anything. And a blue shell? What is going on? Help me. Okay, I got a good item right here. Okay, we got this. I'm just gonna go straight through the middle. That was so good. That was the best usage of a super mushroom I've ever seen. It allowed me to go straight through all the off-road sections. So I ate that blue shell, came right through with the item that I needed. So awesome. And this level's great, simply because I have the great combo in off-roading right now. So we're gonna do our best. And I'm gonna block that with the red shell I was saving, and we end up clutching the victory. So good. Now, it is very possible to dodge a Red Shell with a perfectly timed mini turbo. The Red Shells kind of like lock onto you until they're like maybe about a foot away from you, and then they just go straight. So if you're on a turn and it's following you and then you mini turbo right before it goes straight, it'll like keep going. It's very, very situational, but definitely possible to do. And you can do that exact same thing with the Blue Shell as well. It's very hard. But 150cc is the only time where you can do that. All right, anyway, so that was Toad and Toadette. Really hard. That was a hard level. Oh, look at Grandpa Toadsworth carrying the two toads. Oh, that's so funny. Wow, Grandpa Toadsworth over here. It's like it's his niece and nephew or something. Or his grandkids, I don't know. Alright, so those are cool characters. I'm glad that we got to show off the special on it. But as you guys can see over here, ABD with 6 minutes in. Mushroom Cup, done. Done. That was relatively easy. I did drop a level. It's the first time I lost in a level, so... Baby Park, man. Alright, so we got a gold trophy and Mushroom Cup at 150cc. We unlocked Luigi's Mansion, a new battle mode stage. Cool. Battle mode is cool. There is no way that you can put bots on in this game. So battle mode is really just if you have buddies next door. So yeah, I guess that's cool. All right, Luigi's Mansion level, very cool. All right, friends, we got a couple more cups to do and then we're just about done with the game. So thanks so much for watching as usual. Let's find out what car combination we want next. If you have a suggestion, let me know. Thanks for watching.